Guys, welcome back to another video. Where today I am doing shout outs. So if you want a shout out, subscribe, leave a notification, leave a like, and comment down saying I subscribed, and please give me a shout out. But what we are doing today is checking out my fish traps, my minnow traps. So you know, you all know, Classic Pat, Elite Squad, right, well, I meant, so yeah, guys, just got a little scared there, my metal traps. First one, you may be like, why does it have to be that? Well, I'll tell you what the word is, but I'll show you, I'll let you know why. Yeah, here it is. It's long, so in the stream, when I put it in, it'll stick out about like right here. Stream will go out right here, and it'll stick out up to here, or here. I have a water up to this hole, and then there'll be a hook here. There'll be a hook in this little hole here. You see the don't you right there? Has bread on it, or worms, or I don't know. And here's the how they get trapped. Big hole, small hole. Minnows are dumb. Think of that. I can easily get in a small hole through a big hole. Stupid minnows. You are stupid minnows. Yeah. So, this is it. Get them out. I'm gonna give you an update, guys, on the next video. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. This might be a one use, this might be, I don't know. But the next one, this, I know for a fact, this one's not a one use. I just made this one today. Yes, it's out of a cat litter box. Yeah, it's out of a cat litter box. Because it's huge. Yeah, what I did is I taped it one of them big holes to small holes here. The fish trap thing. And if you want to do it, what you do simply is you cut off right where this little line is. Right where this line is. You cut off there. Flip it over. And then technically just make it like that. Just tape it inside. Yeah. Update, guys. Nerf War coming out. Nerf War coming soon. Just gotta get Nerf balls for you. Watch this. Chink! 10, I had this. Boom. Jeez, what? Nothing else. Oh shoot, nothing else in it. I can do it quick. Easy. The next one. This was weird how it came out. Two ways to get in. I can use it as, like, I don't know, just a plain pretend Nerf gun or pretend gun war, boom, boom, because it's a handle. Cool. Yeah, what else does it have in you, Wayne? How am I gonna get it out too? Oh, I see. I'm gonna have a door like right here.
Have a door like right here, probably.
Yeah. It's the only spot I can do. So leave a comment down below if I should make a door at the top right here or at the bottom down here. Leave a comment saying top or bottom. No matter what, I'm probably gonna go to the top. No, I'm gonna leave it on your guys' decision. If I'm just feeling it, if I'm gonna start looking at it being like doing mathematic stuff. Sorry about that. Doing mathematic stuff. I don't know. I'm not gonna do mathematics. Yeah. Because I'm probably gonna do it. Actually, no, I'm just gonna do it up here. Not in this video. We do it in the next video. Yeah. So, yeah, they have two ways to get in, this way and this way. Yeah, I messed up there. Yes, I messed up big time. Yeah, I messed up big time today. What I made is I made these two actually today. I made this I think a couple days ago, maybe yesterday or the day before yesterday. But yeah, look at this. So yeah. Oh, I did. I'm just kidding. I did. Dude, wait, did you actually see it? Yeah, you guys saw it. And then it went. Dab on them haters. I don't know. Teleport. Okay, I'm gonna teleport it right in my hand. 3, 2, 1. Oh my goodness, guys. Okay, so you know when on the camera you press record and there's that little, like, I don't know. It says like the minute and then the seconds and then there's a pause button or whatever you use. When I looked at it, it said 7:11 for like a split second. Look, and that's actually a good time too. 7:11 time. It is 7:11 in the store. Yeah, that's where I bought my fidget spinner. Yeah, guys, if you want more like stuff, make sure to go to Elite Force/Classic Cat, and I just forgot his name, his YouTube channel, and I'll be doing it this weekend. Yeah, guys, if you want a shout out, make sure to subscribe, hit that like bell, hit that notification bell, like button, and leave a comment down below saying I subscribed and liked your video, and please give me a shout out in the next video, and I will do that all for you. Like 2 minutes ago, it was 6. It was like 6, and now it's like 8:34. That's 2 minutes and a half. Oh my god, that's 2 minutes and a half. Not 3, meaning 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. I'm talking about 30. 1, 2, 3, 30. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. 10, 20, 30. My goodness. So awesome. Yeah, guys. So yeah. Guys, these are my crazy ones. Like this one. Big old one. Oh, cool things about these ones. Handle. I probably want to carry this one. Ching. I will see you all next time. And I know I said this like twice, but just subscribe, please. I need the help. I need a GoPro. I need the views. I need a GoPro. So I can do outside videos. And I can do pool videos.
people in my backyard. Well, you can obviously see I do not have people in my backyard. I don't. In here. You don't believe me? Couldn't see on that other side? Well, it's right here. I don't have one. Even though I am thinking about making one. Yeah, guys. Oh, and guys, I made a little tape dispenser, too. It's cool. A little tape dispenser. Here's where the tape comes out. There's a low roll thing, and tape inside. Hey, guys. I will see you.